So if you've got a nervous Nelly and you're in a spot where you can't get a halter on him to tie him up and he needs to wait for a while, and you have him a cardy, you can do this. You take it up real short on the offside, like so, and then you take all this extra and you feed it through like so. And then you just put a knot in it, any old knot, I mean just a knot, like so. See that? Now you put a couple of half hitches on it. And these half hitches will keep all of this from coming undone. So if this horse pulls back, he'll pull back on the rope, not on the bridle. And that'll make it to where you can tie him up, even if you're in a strange place and you don't want to ruin your bridle or ruin your horse's mouth or whatever. But this is how you do that.